Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
Find light in the beautiful sea. I chose to be happy. You and I, you and I. We're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star I see. A vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. We're like diamonds in the sky.
On Wednesday, October 2nd, Webb is going to be hosting our first pep rally of the year. Come down and see and play in some fun games, see the different clubs, and see the sports teams. And look at lunches during all the lunches, and there will be tickets to Pi Teacher, which in the raffle.
In history, on September 20th, 1806, after nearly 2.5 years spending exploring the western wilderness, the corpse of discovery arrived at the frontier village at La Charrette, and the first settlement they had seen since leaving behind the outposts on the eastern settlements in 1804.
Here with
Miss Berger.
How's basketball going?
We're off to a really good start. We had a hard battle versus Avondale on Tuesday, and we came out victorious by 1 point, so I was happy about that. I'm looking forward to a good battle against Van Hoosen tonight.
Thank you.
Who am I here with?
Kareem.
Andrew.
Hot dogs or hamburgers?
Hot dogs.
Hot dogs.
Why?
Because, like, it tastes really good with ketchup.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Who am I here today?
Kaime.
Hamburgers or hot dogs?
Hot dogs.
Why?
Because they're just better.
Real. Who am I here with today?
Lolita.
How was the basketball game yesterday?
I think we did pretty good. We played hard, and I think we'll beat them next time.
Yes.
Announcements for Friday, September 20th. Therapy dogs in the Media Center, 12:30 to 1:35.
Today's weather report is going to be very warm with plenty of sunshine. High of 84 degrees, wind southeast at 6 miles per hour.
Who am I here with today?
Elliot.
Can you tell us about the football game from 2 days ago?
Yeah, we won 44 to 34. We had a really good first half, a little rough start to the second half, but still came out with the win.
Thank you.
Bowl news. All students are invited to take tests for a place on the BPMS math team. The test will be on Monday, October 14th, immediately after school, in the cafeteria, at 2:45 till 4:45 p.m. For more information, join the Schoology course with the access code N5DF-NQQP-G2NGD. Students must join the Schoology group to test out. Reminder that this is a Schoology code and parents cannot register for their student. Meetings will occur weekly shortly after testing is completed. If you have questions, please see Ms. Baines.
I hate this!
What's wrong, Manon?
Lindsay does basketball, Ella does cheer, and so do you! I just want to be in a club! Yesterday we had our very first club fair, and all these kids talked about all the clubs that they're their favorite, like Drama Club, Connectors Club, and Forensics. There are so many more to choose from, but those are just examples. It's always a good
time. Mano, why are you so happy? Did you finally find a club you like?
Yes, I found 3!
Really?
All thanks to Club Fair.
Wow! Next year, go check out Club Fair, guys.
Matthew.
Okay,
restart.
Shine bright like a diamond.